Okay, wait. This is the first time I've ever done this. All right, that's the way I want it. There's Max. It's an unscheduled live. Oh, I don't know how to use my new thing. Good thing nobody's here yet. This might just. Oh, somebody's here. Hi, AGFan101. Just getting this set up. Actually, first, no, actually, oh my gosh, it's so cool. Here's Max. Max, say hi. It's Max. We're in my room. I just got this new nightstand and stuff, and I got my computer set up. I hadn't had this set up since forever, so I wanted to do an update. Okay, so hi guys, all the comments are coming through. Oh my gosh, this floor is really slippery on this chair. I just got this all set up in my room. That's why I can finally do one in my room. So I was gonna see if I'm able to see the live from here, and then I can. How do I do that? See the live from here, so I can answer the comments from here. I see my own live stream. Super chat. Am I live streaming the right channel? I'm sure. Hi guys, sorry. Well, I wanted to tell you some updates, but maybe I'm only able to get to my live stream from one device. Oh, there it is. Oops, I clicked the wrong channel. Wrong. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh my gosh, my head's cut off. Okay. Let me turn this light on. I see your comment, London Rose. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to turn the sound off. Hey guys, so how to make a reborn nursery. How many cats do I have? I have Max and Maya. I actually have another cat channel called Max Loves Maya. Why does it look blurry on here? Is it blurry to you guys? It looks not so clear, but I wonder, I have a thing on my, this is kind of a test, I guess. This is kind of a test. Okay, so good, not blurry. Maybe it's just because it's on here. Oh, Maxie, you're kind of in the video. Okay, so one thing that was really cool that happened, I wanted to tell you. It's weird not having my phone here. Is that so one of my old videos called Cora Rose Gets a Bath or something like that. Well, actually, it's right up here. I thought I brought it up. Okay. It's Cora, silicone mini baby, Cora Rose's first bath. And a new thing I got was braces. That's a new thing. Okay, so this video, like, in its lifetime, it's from, I don't know when it was, August 15, 2015. I uploaded that video. And it was this miniature silicone baby. And it was, like, super cute. Alicia Toner did it. It was really cute. I got it at the doll show. She doesn't make them anymore. I wish she did. Because I sold that baby, and not just because it got really popular, but because I was watching my own video of it again to see what was so popular about this video. I was like, that baby was so cute. I just Like, I didn't keep it because I didn't want to worry about getting it, I'm going to come here. Didn't want to worry about getting it painted. So, let me make sure you guys can see me. Oh, Max, so cute. So, okay, so anyway, I'm just going through my videos and looking what, videos have got good views and stuff, and my most viewed show video is Dakota's first bath, which doesn't show up anymore because I think it got flagged or something. I didn't get any notification that it's flagged, but it won't let me monetize it anymore. Yeah, so it's sad. Everybody loved that video, but so that has 3 million, and then under it is just like 3 videos with 1 million, and then just under there, and then it goes down from there. But so this video last month, the Cora Roses video, had 15,000 views of over like 2 years. And then all of a sudden it has almost 3 million. It has 2,844,000. I'm like, what the heck? How did that video get so popular? That's more popular than any other video. Yeah, it's my most popular video now. And when you look on it, let's see if you can see the screen. Well, when you look on here, there's, it shows India. All the views are in India. So my video went viral in India, because that's been over the last, just over the last, like, month, less than a month, that it got 3 million, almost 3 million views. I'm like, what the heck? It's really cool, but I don't know why. Like, I think they can't read, I mean, if they don't know English, they don't know the title, and it says Silicone Mini Baby. And so they didn't read that, and they're like, is this a real baby? So I think they're freaking out over it. But that was just really cool. So, okay, so now I haven't done videos for a while. What are you doing? Videos for a while because, well, I got new kittens. This other channel, that's Max Loves Maya, has all my kittens on it. It's M-A-X-L-U-V-S-M-Y-A. I'm going to go back and look at comments in a minute, so we can go over some of those comments, because this is really fun. So, I got new kittens, and one was really, really sick and passed away, so I was really upset over that. And then, the really tiny ones with the feral mom that's scared, so I have to work with her and the kittens, and it's a lot harder than just normal kittens that I've had before, and I had a break before that of kittens, and so it was just a big transition. And then, not last week, but the week before, I got a job as a nanny, and I'm so excited. It's so fun. Like, it's really cool because the taking care of the reborn and the silicones actually did help me with taking care of babies, because I knew how to use car seats. I knew what brands of bottles and passies worked for different things, because I learned all those things through purchasing and looking up information, so that was really cool. I bought this, it's kind of a big kid car seat for my car, which is cool, but it can hold babies, like, 5 pounds to up to, like, 100, because it can go backward or forward face. And, he's all, like, exploring everything, too, because his chair previously had a bunch of clothes on it. This area was a mess, so it's really nice. But, so I got a new car seat for the car, and then I got a seat protector that has a thing under it where you can put the toys, so that's really cool. And, I love being a nanny. It's the first time I've ever, like, had a job being a nanny. I babysat before and stuff, but I love this. And it's a really cool mom, so it's really great. I won't be able to do any videos, you know, I can't even put pictures of him, so no videos of him, but I still try to do, some reborn and silicone videos. Actually, just silicone, because I keep thinking I'm gonna get into the reborns, but I fall in love with the doll, and then I don't want it anymore, and only the silicones are the ones that I just drool over and really want. So, all my dolls are for sale except Zara. I have, like, eBay listings for this silicone boy, Everest, and Annalise, because I want one baby, one or two babies, but I don't know. I don't know. I think it's just always going to change. So the only thing that will be constant is Zara, because I've definitely learned that I don't ever want to get rid of her. So, what else did I want to update about? Oh, I'm still going to show you, like, some stuff I got. Let's go back to comments. Maybe. That's not going. Oh. Okay, my eBay name is Miss Melissa Sue 87. Yes, I do want to do more videos of the silicone kitten, especially after seeing the little baby that I had. I was like, you know, I kind of want to, since I have real babies in my life, I'm going to buy like baby clothes and stuff like that for them. And then I would love to buy like a miniature silicone and buy special clothes for that. You have braces too. How are they going? Jerusha? I like your name. So I got a new toy. Yeah, braces are weird. I thought like, okay, it'd be annoying to not eat stuff, but I thought like everything's difficult, especially vegetables and stuff. I'm not gonna sell Zara. Yeah, I love, oh, Blackbird's so hi. And Bones Reborns. Oh my gosh, so many people are here. How many people are here? Where does it say that? 47. Hi, guys. Yeah. Okay, so I got this cool toy. The baby I babysit is 13 months. Jeez. Gonna get that for me, Max? So, it has a really cool, chill mom. I got a membership to like a museum place here, and I 2 and under get him free, so I get to take him whenever I have him. He was sick on Friday. All I did Friday was hold him. It was so weird to see him just want to sleep and do nothing else because he's super like energetic. So this looks like a really fun toy. I think he will love this. This will keep me entertained. So it's got these kind of things and me. And these things are soft and flexible. So this is really fun. And it's got a mirror. Can you guys see yourself? This looks like a top almost. But I'm excited. We're going to put this in the car for the trips to the museum and back. And I've got some other toys. But this one is really fun. And what I want to do is, she has a diaper bag and she always has it ready, but I kind of want my own, just like, because that one's really heavy, and this will just have like the bare basics, and I can always have my wallet in it and stuff like that. So I thought this was cool at Target. It's so bright or whatever, but it's perfect because you can hold it like this, but it also has backpack things because you need your hands for the baby. But this is really nice and soft material that just kind of makes me feel like soft baby. And then it has things on the side. It was like it was made to be a diaper bag, almost like a cool diaper bag. And then I'll just have to buy a changing mat. And this is like cushiony. So, Max, you can play with that toy. So I still have Christmas colors on my, hi Linda. Sorry, I keep forgetting that I can look and do that. That's so cool. Aww. I'll sit and watch with my baby girl, Zoe. Yes, cleaning braces every time you eat, so they're so annoying. It makes me, like, try to find things that don't get stuck. Because if I'm out and I'm going to eat something, I don't want to have to go brush it right away. So I've been going to Starbucks a lot because their bread doesn't get stuck as bad if I eat it on the side. Oh, this is perfect. Like, it's got a thing in here, too. I could put the bottle in there. And then, yeah. What I want to get is a wipes. Sorry, my nose, I dusted in here, and so now my nose is bothering me today. I usually have the air purifier on, but I cleaned that out today, too, and then I got to turn it back on, but it's loud for the video, so. Can you guys hear me okay, I guess? I didn't think about that. Do you think diaper bags should be waterproof? That's a good idea. I feel like this is waterproof. It's got like a good liner in it. Oh, thanks for subscribing. Tips on getting, oh man. Okay, I'm gonna go back. No, I would never make reborns. I'm too much of a perfectionist. So I try not to do things that I know I can't do perfectly. So yeah. Oh, and I got this bottle that says my awesome family. It just looks blurry on here. I hope you guys don't see it blurry. But I'm so excited. This is so fun. Hi, from Poland. Pink Reborn. Oh, thanks, Blackbird Swing. You're the one that always bought all the bottles. I'm just doing that sometimes, but that was like a lot of work. And then I got sick of it. So this is probably more of a girly color. But it's like coral. And it's just so pretty. Oh well. So it could fit in here. And these almost feel insulated. Like, because it's just that material. So it could go on this side. Which we're just going to use it for water. Because he gets his bottle at home. It's hard to get out though. And he needs some more water when we go places. Which he has a sippy cup, but I don't know how many. Yeah, this fits better inside. I like that better inside. So we're going to get that ready. Maybe we'll do a video figuring out everything. But I still got to get everything. So once I get everything, I will do a video if you guys want me to. And how many babies I have? I have Zara. And then I have the two reborns, Annalise and Everest, and then I have the full body male silicone. I'm in Orlando, Florida. Teen Reborn Mom 2016. UK! No, I would not make her sell reborns. Zara did not get fixed yet. Okay, so I'm going back in the chat. Let's see. Sorry, I did not get fixed yet because I got really attached to her again, and then I didn't want to part from her. But right now, since I've been pretty busy, would probably be a good time. So I look terrible right now. Sorry, guys. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I didn't aesthetically need braces, but back hurts. But, for my bite, I did. Sorry, I'm just reading the comments. So I've been busy with my foster kittens and the kittens. Can't see the card. Oh, sorry. It says Max, M-A-X-L-U-V-S-M-Y-A. Oh, the sunny kit. Oh my gosh, yes. Holly Hammond. Hi, Macy. I'm not going to the Rose doll show. There is a doll show that's coming. It's in Orlando. It's more of a teddy bear show, but I probably will go to that. I don't have any drinking wet babies. Sorry, I'm trying to catch up. So yeah, that was pretty crazy that my video went viral in India. Blue jean. Oh, hi, Teddies and Tots. Playpen. I have a blue jean teddy bear diaper bag. Has handles, also has back straps. Cute. Oh, hot pink. The next color I want for my braces is like purple, like the plum purple, and then turquoise. Zara's in the closet in her thing. Wicked bag. Thank you, Angels Without Wings. Thank you, Power Wolf. Oh man, I'm getting. Okay, I'm starting to get spam. What is that about? How do I? Okay. Hide that user. Okay. Yeah, nanny. It's so nice to be able to nanny now. Like, I wasn't able to do much for a while because I have depression. So, but now I'm doing pretty good. Mammal, are you in Florida? Oh, I can't keep up. Sorry. Got behind. Yeah, a Christian reborn. I don't know what her deal was. So I got her away. I do have some squishies. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, I think I'm caught up now. Okay, so yeah, do you guys want to see kittens? Do you want to see a little baby kitten? I can get Zara out. She's still in, oh my gosh, I really need to change her, guys. She's in her Happy New Year outfit. Oh, you're so heavy, Mrs. I bought a new outfit for her. Oh no, battery. Why is this person doing this? Here's Zara, guys. Sorry for, I don't know. Never know live, so I didn't think people would be that. Like, what's the point of that? Yeah, it's definitely the same person. So here's Zara. I have this new outfit for her. Really cute. Burt's Bees I got on sale. Haven't put on her yet. So yeah, I feel like I learned a lot from dressing silicones and reborns. Like, you learn to be gentle and practice and without being nervous because you're not gonna hurt them. Well, you could hurt a silicone, but like, you know, not like a real baby. So it definitely feels like it was some good practice, and I still love them. It's just different, you know. I'm not a mom, so it feels like I kind of get to do the fun things of being a mom when I nanny. So no, her arm's not okay now. I guess I shouldn't be changing her. She needs a bath, but I can't give her a bath until her arm's fixed. I don't know. Sometimes I want to be a real mom, but sometimes it's nice just thinking about being a nanny because you get to do fun things and then give them back, and then I could do to have different babies and stuff. I really like to sleep at night, so. But I don't know. Like, I do want to be a mom most of the time, but then I have depression, so I want to make sure I'm stable enough to be a mom full time. Not that you can't be a mom if you have depression, because there's lots of great moms with depression. It's just my level gets really low or high, whatever, however you want to call it. So, Yeah, her artist will fix her. Yeah, I love sleep. I like to sleep throughout the night. And even longer. But, yeah, her artist will fix her, and I just have to send her there for free. Thank you. That's another good thing, is nannying is a great, like, I meant thank you to Bones Reborns. Yeah, I want to definitely make sure I can take care of myself before I take care of other people. And nannying is a first good step because it's a lot of responsibility, but I love it. Oh my gosh, it's so fun to take him to the museum place. I don't want to say the actual place, you know. But, yeah, it's so fun to take him there because they have so many places that are perfect, even just for babies that are crawling. It's so much fun, like, I don't work again until Wednesday, and I'm already like, I wish I worked tomorrow, which is great. Like, I'm hoping I'll stay like that. It's still new, you know, so. But I want to come up with other things to do. Like, we went to the park one day, and they have these really cool swings that has, like, the baby. Like, there's a little baby swing, and then you sit on it, and you swing with the baby. It's the coolest thing. She is made by Andrea Arcello. I don't know what EcoFlex she is or any of that stuff. Okay, let me show you her arm. I stopped powdering Zara because I was afraid of the peeling that some of the other ones did. But, so I don't do it a lot, but I should. But see this hole? It's gigantic. It's really bad. So, I think it was just an air bubble and it popped. But thank you, Caitlin. Let me catch her. Yes, oh my gosh, I love her so much. It actually on the back is I got it from where I take Max and Maya to the vet. Oh yeah, Maggie. Yeah, Maggie. She only has peeling right in this little arm right here. So that's good for a silicone for as old as she is and how much I've handled her. But yeah. I really want to give her a bath. Aww. Yeah, nannying makes me really happy. I do think that kids can help me be happy. I don't want to count on them making me happy because they're also gonna make me like frustrated and that kind of thing too. But it would be really fun to have a kid. I would love it. Like, just doing everything is more fun, I feel like, because like going to the grocery store isn't fun at all. But like with a kid, it's just somebody going with you, and I don't know. It just seems like it would all be a little bit more fun. Sometimes more difficult because you have to. Like I was thinking, okay, so I had to take back a nightstand today. And it's in this big box. And I'm like, how would you do this with a kid? Because, like, a kid that you have to carry. Because the whole thing took up the whole cart. So where would you put the kid that can't walk yet? I don't know. And then, like, the post office. How do you bring a box in and then your kid? Like, you can't leave your kid out and, like, I don't even know how you do all that. Leanna. No. I don't know what videos I'm planning to make. After seeing, like, the mini silicone, I was like, I kind of want that. But I don't have any money right now. I still have to catch up from the two reborns I bought recently. So if I sell them, then I'll be good. If I sell the silicone boy, I'll really be good. And then I can think about getting another baby or something like that. Nursery. Oh, hi Zara. She says hi Zara. That's cute. Lynn. Hi Lynn. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is my favorite. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. It's like, hey, I think I like purple, right? Oh, it just fits her so cute. She looks so cute. I know, I'm surprised it hasn't sold yet either, especially because I put them down to like 2,000 on eBay, and That baby was like 3,100 or 200, something like that. So it's definitely 1,000 off. Hi, Beth Ward. Zara says hi. Hi, Toys and Tots. Hi, Slime Girl. Hi, Blackbird Swing, Bones Reborns. Tips on silicone. I'm not the one. Like, you'd think I would be an expert because I've had so many, but I don't like giving any tips because, the only tips I have is that, like, don't ever, like, pull on anything. Like, when you're doing, putting shirts on it, on the baby, like, roll it up first and then, like, slide it over, but never, like, pull the arm through or foot. Zara, what do you want to say to everybody? The next baby that I want keeps changing. Oh, I'm sorry to have the flu. That's awful. The baby I watched yesterday. No, it wasn't yesterday. That was Friday. I slept all day yesterday. So I lost today. Has an upper respiratory infection. And I haven't caught it, so I'm really glad. The flu is the worst. Oh, do I miss Dakota? It's hard because Dakota was my first baby and so it was so special. And that time and all those videos were so special that I don't feel like I could recreate that time. Like, I don't feel like it would be the same now. So sometimes I miss him because his silicone was amazing. But, and he was like one of the best McCrory silicone babies I've ever held and laid hands on. So, yeah, I do miss him, but the person who got him, I'm so happy that she got him. But, I don't know where Dakota is now because she passed away, sadly. Like, it's just crazy to me. It just doesn't seem real. So, yeah. I can't get him back. For people that have asked. What baby's head was laid back? Hi, Audrey. I think purple, like either this light purple or actually this dark purple is my favorite. And then I also really like coral, which was the color of this bottle. Or like a pinky coral. Well, I like the orangey coral too. How are you back? Max, you got kisses. He's just sitting there like, aww, cute. Purple is her favorite. I don't know where Dakota is. Dakota's probably with the family of the person who adopted him. I've never matched the baby's outfit to the diaper bag. I've never done diaper bags that much, so what I did like about this is that it is technically gender neutral because it's like no color, so, and it can match anything. I like it. I was kind of like, is it gonna be too flashy? But I'm like, I will never leave it somewhere. Like, if I across the room, I'll be like, oh, there's my bag. Do you want to try this new toy out? Hi, Stars Hollow. Oh, Stars Hollow, is that from Gilmore Girls? That YouTube haul. Hi. part of this is boring. I should have planned more to talk about, but this is my first live, so. How long have we been live? Like, I thought I would, like, do this. You know what? My phone might die, guys. I just remembered that it was low. So if this cuts off, it's because my phone. Don't ask for free rewards. It's just not cool. Who sat in the mirror? Day in the life. I like to. What's your favorite doll? Zara. Zara's my favorite. She'll be around forever. I almost made the mistake of selling her, but I won't do that again. Because she's just like the perfect doll for me. Sorry. Cleaning up the little bit of dust on her eyes. Sometimes that happens. You can't find. I'm glad you guys like Zara. Aww. No, I won't sell her. Aubrey's so cute. Audrey's so cute, I mean. This is fun. I can totally just sit here and play with this. So, baby I babysit is gonna love it. I love Zara's eyes because she always looks like she's concentrating. Another thing with, like, she's a really bulky silicone, so you, like, really have to support her. Like, she's just got good weight to her, so you gotta support her from here. Zara, oh my gosh, the first time I saw her picture, I thought she was real. That's what made me want to choose her, is, like, when I first saw, like, and that you could, like, pay her off. I was like, I have to have her. And at that point, I actually had enough for, like, a down payment. Because that's what I love. Yes, please come visit us at Disney World. That would be awesome, Lynn. You can see baby kittens too, if you want. This has like big toys and little toys. Okay, so, do you guys want to see a kitten maybe? We could do Zara meets a kitten. Oh, so I have to show you guys, one of the best tips I got from Lorna Miller Sands was this hair product for that she uses. It does not weigh their hair down. I got the new toy at TJ Maxx. Oh, cool. I didn't know it could come back where I left off because it got interrupted. Nice. I have to wait till you guys come back. Hi guys. Waiting for some people to come back. Darn, we might not get everybody back. Oh, hey, Lynn. Lynn, have you heard of this? Now I'm afraid to sit down. I have it plugged in. Come here, Zara. Let me move this chair. Which side of the chair is it on? I don't know. Oh, well. Oh, gosh. Yay, people are coming back. My phone died, guys. Sorry. I'm so unorganized. I can show you the kittens. I don't really feel like getting the babies that are for sale out. Okay. Whoa. This chair. Okay, it's an IKEA chair, and it doesn't scoot very well once you when you're not sitting on it, but when you sit on it like releases the thing. So, gosh, it looks blurry on here. I wonder if it's blurry for you guys. No, I haven't told Zayden if the Zayden you're talking about is the full body Lorna Miller Sands boy, because he's had a thousand different names. So, okay, so sorry about that. Okay, so this stuff, Noodle and Boo. Oh my gosh, you have to get it from like expensive store, like what was it, Nordstrom or one of those kind of things. But it is the best stuff for the babies. It smells so good, and it doesn't weigh down their hair at all. It makes it like silky smooth, like you won't even believe it. Oops. I usually put it on a brush, but I want to smell it right now. It smells like baby powder. Yeah, it smells good. Yeah, Littlefoot, you definitely need to try it on your babies. It's like Lorna Miller Sands told me about it, and I was just like, okay, I guess I'll try it. You know, she's a silicone artist, so she knows about the hair and all that. She does really good hair. I love the hair that she does on my babies that I've had from her. But bye, slime girl. Hi, Shamira. I just love this outfit on her. It's so cute. Jesus. Hi, oh, she smells so good now. Okay, so. Sorry. I like Zara because she looks super real. And I love Asian babies. I always have, ever since I was a kid. That's like, I don't know. I think they're beautiful. So, let's see. I got into Reborns because I always liked dolls. And when I was a kid, I had a Lee Middleton doll that I loved. It was the coolest story. I went to, I think it was JCPenney or something. And when you go in there was a glass case, and there were these Lee Middleton dolls that you could choose. You could use their hair and eye color, and if they were a boy or a girl. And when you went to order it was like you were filling out an adoption thing. They were $100, and I saved for a long time to get one. And it was my favorite doll ever. And then when I was older, I didn't have that doll anymore because I let my cousin borrow it, and I never got it back, sadly. So, and I'm sure she doesn't know what happened to it because she was just a kid. So, I, as an adult, I was like, I wonder. And then I was looking for this Lee Middleton, African American one that I really liked. And which baby was it? Ellie, maybe? It was Baby So Real. It was a Baby So Real. And I was like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. It looks so real. And so then I looked it up on, like, I looked up the doll, and I was like, no, I'm an adult. I shouldn't have a doll. I shouldn't want a doll. And then so I stopped looking, and then it would come back up, like, a few months later, and I'd want it. And then, I was looking on YouTube, and I was like, I don't want to see a video of this doll. And when I looked, I found Reborns, and I was like, no way, these are adults playing with dolls. It is the coolest thing ever. Like, I'm not alone, I'm not a weirdo. Holly, that's what I used to want. Yeah. Well, I thought I wanted that. I don't know what I want now, but we'll see. It's whoever I fall in love with right now is what it is. So, but yeah, so I was like so excited, and I was like, what? And I watched, like, I remember Silicone Baby and Julie's Reborns one were like the two that I saw first, and I was like, click, 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 click. Like, 10 hours later, I'm like, oh, I just went into this new world of the internet. No, not the internet, but of YouTube because I hadn't got on YouTube that much that long ago. I had just got the internet actually when I was doing that, like, could just afford, start to be able to afford to have it. So when I moved on my own after a while, so once I discovered that, I was like, heck yes, how do I get one? And I had to save up a long time to get my first reborn doll that was only like $200. And I was like, I can't believe I'm spending this on a baby. And then, as you all know, it progresses. Like, you're like, I can't believe I'm spending this on a doll. I can't believe I'm spending this. And then you're just like, they make you happy. And I've actually made money off of YouTube, and that's how I got my dolls after that. After my first couple. I just realized her, this little toe is like scrunched over that way. How did I never notice that? That toe's kind of weird. It's all like curvy. But that is a weird toe. This one looks fine. A very curvy toe. But yeah, so I made some money off of YouTube after I got my first couple reborns, and then I was able to spend that money on the doll. So I was like, well, then I don't feel so bad because I made the money off of YouTube. Make the silicone, so I don't make their prices. I just sell them for less than what I paid for them. Yeah, I like that her head, Marcy, I like that her head is attached too, because I don't know if I ever told you guys this, but when her head wasn't attached, me and my friend were changing her, and we were just had her sitting like this on a boppy, and I lift up her legs to change her diaper, and her head pops off and rolls across the floor. And I was like, that was kind of traumatic. And so then I contacted the artist and said, is there any way you can fix her head to her body? So, I know. Now I know you're never too old for dolls. What was always confusing to me, it was like, and Teddies and Tots said that. Yeah, you're never too old for dolls. Because, okay, so when I was a kid, my grandma always had dolls, and both of my grandmas had dolls. One of my grandmas had more dolls than the other grandma. My one grandma did porcelain, which I hated porcelain, because you couldn't really play with them, and you'd have to just sit and watch them. I always hated that, because I was like, why did you get this pretty doll that I just can look at, I can't touch? And that's why I like silicones, because you're able to hold them and stuff. So, yeah, but I never understood why only kids and grandmas could have dolls. Why can't we have it in between? So now we can. But, yeah, I always was in the dolls. When I was a kid, and this is also why I think I was just meant to take care of kids, like babies as well, because when I was a kid, I would have, like, pretty young, I would have all my dolls, and they would be in their beds. They'd have a blanket and a lovey, and then they'd each have their own diaper bag all set up and ready to go. So, yeah. I only wanted one or two, but now I ended up with 14. That's awesome. Yes, anxiety, that's definitely, like, anxiety and depression and loneliness is what got me into YouTube and the dolls, because they're just, like, I don't know, I love buying stuff, and I love, like, holding them and changing them and stuff. It's just very therapeutic. The mini silicone baby Cora is the one I was talking about. That video actually went viral in India this month. I don't know how or why, but, I sold her. I don't know who I sold her to, honestly. I don't remember. Because she wasn't painted, and I didn't know who to have paint her at that point, because I don't think... In Love with Reborns 2011 was doing silicones at all at that point. So, like, now I would have had her paint it, but I didn't know who to have paint it, and I didn't want to spend that money to have it painted after I already paid for it, but I wish I would have kept her, so. No, they do not fart. I mean, maybe if you have a drinking wet. Cabbage Patch, oh my gosh, Stars Hollow. Um, That's cool. I actually had one from my childhood that I kept forever, but I don't know. Okay, when I moved here, I got rid of a lot of stuff because I only took what I could fit into my little Prius C to Florida, because I moved from Indiana to Florida, and I drove, and then I had my two cats and one passenger, and so, yeah, I only had what I could take into my car. So I had this doll, couch trash doll that I had since I was a baby, and I kept it up until last year, but its arm, it was cute. It fell out of the car one time, and it got run over by a semi, but only its arm got cut off, and my brother sewed it up. So it was cute because not only was it sewed up, it was sewed up by like a 12-year-old, and so it's really cute. And a 12-year-old boy that never sewed before in his life, so it was adorable. But I don't know. I don't know why I got rid of it. I just did. So my first silicone baby was Dakota. She's so squishy. Lynn, I really want to feel your special Lynn, because I wish she would make that kind of silicone out of for her other people, because I feel like that's like how the silicone on the Macquarie, the Dakota I had, and I really liked feeling that silicone. It was really awesome. But for like a baby like this heavy, it probably would have been really bad. But I can't wait to see what next she comes out with. I would definitely get another Andrea baby because she does payments. Because other babies just go for way too expensive at one time, and nobody ever just has $3,000 laying around unless, like, you save it, you know, for a long time. But the hard thing is like, I don't know. If you're like me, you'll start saving, and then you'll see another baby you want, and then you'll buy that instead. Because you don't know which baby's going to come out. But I don't think she feels like real skin. I don't think silicone feels like real skin. I don't know. Well, yeah, when there is powder on it, it does feel like baby soft skin. I have to feel my own skin to say. Okay, I feel like I've been doing this for a long time. I don't know how long I should do a live for. Hey, baby. Oh, kittens. Let me show you kittens. Oh, tell me guys first, is this blurry? Because I don't want to be doing this blurry. Because it's blurry on my big screen. It is blurry. Why is it so blurry? Oh, you said yes to kittens. Okay. Okay, good. Okay. Sit and entertain for a minute, Zara. She's gonna entertain you. Are you guys ready for the cutest thing you've seen all day? It's so cute. Oh, I love my babies. He's a baby kitten. We don't want these claws next to Zara because Max is like, why is that kitten in here? So, this kitten is whatever day of the month it is today. What is today? Oh, I can't look at my phone. Oh, it's the 21st. This kitty is 3 weeks old. 21 days. He was born on New Year's Day. You're 3 weeks already? Oh, you're 3 weeks? Like, I can't retract. Honey, it's okay. He can't retract his claws yet because he's just a baby. They're little sharp razors. But if you guys want kittens, I mean, want to see kittens, you can't see, can you? You should go to my Max Liz Maya channel. He's such a good one. This is, I actually have a mom that has three babies, and this is a baby she adopted. And this one's sister is the one that died, but this one's doing really good. Are you guys still here? All right, well, we're gonna end with this cuteness. Thank you guys for coming. And we'll do more in the future. Look at these little belly. Look at that little belly. You're so cute. How'd you get so big? How'd you get so big? You're so tiny. Bye, guys. I don't see any other comments coming through. So we'll see you later. You know what I hate about this is that, like, all the comments that were during the chat, they don't show up after the video. But thank you guys for coming. It was so much fun.